Yes, my name is Nicole Ashley, and I'm so excited that you're here and that you've chose to spend the next little bit with me. Together, we're just gonna go through a nice, simple flow to reduce some anxiety that may have built up in our bodies, in our stomach. We're gonna relax our shoulders. So, just start by breathing nice and deep, continuing to focus on the breath throughout this practice. Yeah, the past 2 weeks has been maybe a little bit more. Maybe the past month has been pretty tumultuous for me. Keep breathing. If you're resonating with that, let it go out the mouth. I think when these major things happen in life that, you know, we kind of rely on to feel stable and secure, in our bodies, whether it be home, relationship, family, car, career, anything, it's kind of like a big decision. And then these things kind of explode or implode or become confusing and in the unknown, it's common to feel like that, whoa, where's my security? Where's my stability? Keep breathing. And when these things happen in life, my number one tip to find that stability, because it's always available and always present, is to connect with and strengthen that connection with God, Source, the universe, that divine creative power, whatever it is that you believe in. In that connection, we can find trust in the unknown. We can find trust in the bigger picture, you know, that all-seeing power. We don't know the answers, we don't know the way, but there is something, someone looking out over us that can guide us. If we open up to receive those spiritual messages, keep breathing. And as you inhale, really push your belly out. Might feel a little uncomfortable. It's okay. Just breathe with it and exhale out the mouth. Allow your shoulders to release downward. Maybe invite some movement. And another way I like to feel more stable when I'm not feeling stable is by focusing on what I can control. So like my morning routines, waking up, drinking warm water with lemon and honey, taking my vitamins, breathing and being with my body, getting ready, drinking water, making sure that I stay hydrated throughout the day, making my bed. All of these little things that might not seem like, you know, they count for anything at all. They count. If we let them count, if we make it count, all of these little things continue to build and compound upon one another and help us feel that sense of stability and security in taking power of what we can control. Not everything is within our control. Let's start by moving our shoulders just like forwards, up and down. Continuing to breathe nice and deep. Inhale and exhale. And go ahead, go backwards. Continuing to breathe in and breathe out. Maybe lowering your gaze if that feels okay. If it doesn't, that's fine too. Breathe. And then go ahead, squeeze your shoulders all the way up to your ears. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Inhale, big breath, push your belly out. squeezing, 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 squeeze even harder. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let go. Now bring your hands out nice and wide. Try not to hit anything around you. And then go ahead, take your right hand, rotate your wrist, and then flip it, put it down. And then open up left ear, left shoulder. Breathe in, breathe out. And go ahead, bring that right hand out and back to your body. Now left hand, rotate your wrist, flip it, place it down. Then opposite, right ear, right shoulder. So you're getting nice deep stretch all throughout your trapezius muscle. Big breath in and big breath out. Beautiful. And go ahead, come back to center. Go ahead, inhale, arms up wide. Nice, beautiful breath in. And hands come down, down, down. Through prayer, maybe place your hands on your heart and set an intention for your practice. If you need to borrow one, you want to think of one, that's fine too. You can borrow mine. My intention is to be more connected with my body throughout this next little bit, and allow the deepening of my breath to carry on with me off of my mat, off of this practice. Beautiful. Now set your intention down. Go ahead, take your hands and kind of like tiptoe your fingers out. Reaching, reaching, reaching. Inhale, chin lifts up. And exhale, slowly, 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 forward fold. Allow your body to melt down, 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 down towards your mat, towards the ground, towards the earth. Breathing, opening the back of your body. Inhale. And exhale, deepening as you release. Allow your palms to fall flat on the ground. Breathing, breathing, breathing. Inhale. And exhale. Really feeling that connection between your sits bones and the ground. And allowing with each inhale your body to expand, your spine to expand, your heart to expand. And exhale, release down even further. Breathe, inhale. And exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Keep breathing nice and deep. Releasing your body. Bringing your breath, allowing it to invigorate every essence of your being. As you exhale, let it go. On your next inhale, slowly, slowly, slowly rise back up. Breathing. Coming back up. Lift your chin up to the sky. Open your heart. And exhale. Chin comes back down. Now go ahead, take your legs back up. Nice and wide. You shake out. Shake, shake, shake your legs. Take your hands in like a light fist and just kind of like wake up one leg. Inhale, come back through center, and then exhale, wake up the other leg. And inhale back through center. Place your hands on your knees and just give your knees like a nice gentle massage. Like grounding to the back of your legs, your sits bones, feeling grounded. Then take your toes, point, flex, point. Nice big stretch and flex, beautiful. Then come forward once again. Any amount is totally fine. Inhale.
And exhale. Take three nice, big, deep, full, and complete breaths here. Inhale. And exhale. And exhale. One more big breath in. And big breath out. On your next breath, slowly, slowly, slowly rise back up. And bring your feet back in. Maybe making a little butterfly stretch and continuing to wake up your legs, wake up your hips, and then take your hands, your magical healing hands, and gently massage the soles of your feet. This is really good for two things: grounding and releasing anxiety. Bringing you back into your body, using the power of your own touch, the power of your breath, your presence. So maybe close your eyes and really just feel your touch. Allow your body to receive your touch. Beautiful. Whenever you're ready, whenever you feel complete, go ahead and bring your feet in. Hands come up to rise. Nice big breath. Inhale. And exhale. Hands come down, down, down through prayer. Placing your palms on the earth, thanking Goddess Gaia, Mama Earth, for allowing us to experience life as a human, no matter how tumultuous, how challenging the human experience may be. Can also be quite empowering, knowing that we have the power within us to overcome all obstacles that we may face in this life. Raise our arms up once again. Inhale, up to the sky. And exhale, hands come down, down, down through prayer. Placing your palms on your heart. Giving yourself love and gratitude for showing up for your practice today. And breathe in that love, that gratitude, and receive that love and gratitude. Thank you so much for sharing your practice with me. Thank you for being here, and thank you for being you. Sending so much love and blessings your way. Namaste.